Hello guys, welcome back to another video. What thing you should do in the morning daily? Once you wake up in the morning, you have plenty of things to do. Just go and sit by the riverside for few times. You will notice very peaceful and calm sound of the water. The sound will make you sit over there. Just develop this habit for few days. You will feel more peace and refreshness in your brain. I would love to visit over there hour and hour. This would give something different sort of peace in our heart. Many people live in stress. It's not good for them. They must know what brings the peace and happy in their lives. Just do that every single day before sleeping and enjoy the happiness. Just develop this habit to sit by the riverside. It will keep away all the worries and stress. Just listen the sound of water before sleeping. This will help you to have a good sleep. This is the relaxing and peaceful sound of the nature. Sound seems it connected with our heart and soul. Once you sit by the riverside, just listen and focus on the sound. This is not far away than the meditation exercise in the morning. As long as you sit by the riverside, the brain feels that much relaxation. Don't let the brain to focus on other things while sitting over there.